do, whether it be Dade County Schools, Broward County Schools, session, taking up their time just to show this to the residents. Great purpose. I'm just in San Pedro now, like, always doing my car and driving to work, and I'm listening to a podcast. And just a small contribution, which has the means and the resources to do more, but I hope it helps out. Thank you so much for the information program.
John, thank you for contributing to WLRN, and I hope you're enjoying here and now on your way to work. It's a perfect time to be tuning into WLRN. This is our fall member drive. I'd like to thank a few members that recently contributed: Linda in West Palm Beach, Erica in Hialeah, Connie in Miami Shores, and Carol in Coral Springs. It's a great time to donate to support your favorite radio station, WLRN. And if you donate by 3 p.m. today, you'll be entered into two drawings for the Apple iPad Mini. So that's about 7 minutes from now. If you donate by 3 p.m., you'll enter into two chances to win the Apple iPad Mini. The iPad Mini is a terrific way to read your favorite books, the New York Times, or go on WLRN.org for local and NPR news. So enter today. You can do it simply and quickly by accessing WLRN.org and hitting the big red donate button, or calling us at 866-247-9576, or even going on our WLRN app. It's a simple way to donate today.
Besides enough how cool this iPad is. You know, I mean, you've seen tablets. This screen's nice. It's a little bit smaller. It's about the size of a paperback book, which means that you can store it in your purse instead of your big pocket. And carry it with you wherever you want. It's a great way to read books. If you download books from your library, or vendors, it's always with you. It's a lot nicer than you have. It's quite as much. And it's just a great thing to have with you as a designer. And again, you've got to get to the end of Seattle because you have about 5 more minutes to enter twice. After that, you can still put it in, but you only get one shot. This is your last shot to get two shots. Donate today at WLRN.org or 866-247-9576 to enter right away. You don't have to donate to enter for the vaccines, with a lot of the news that was happening today. You know, you're probably just as concerned about your family and friends as I am during these uncertain times. This is exactly the reason why WLRN and WNPR are doing more in the form of reporting that provides context with passion. Your generosity makes that all possible. Thank you for listening and for your support. If you have yet to join, please do so today at WLRN.org.